and come all, welcome to the greatest magic show you will ever see in your life. It's also the shortest one you'll ever see in your life. Check this out. Granny Smith's apple juice. Anyway, watch as I magically move it. It's right here. You very much see it? That is now in this one. Oh my gosh, greatest magic you will ever see in your life. Number two. See this box?
Don't spill the water down there, David.
Shut up. See this box? Check it out. There's nothing in it. Oh, one hit of my magic wand. Kazam! What? There are balls inside there now! Oh my gosh, this is the greatest magic you will ever see in your life. I guarantee it. Send me money. One more for today, okay? You see this little cup of water in this cauldron? There's nothing in it, okay? It very clearly has something in it. No, it doesn't. Oh my gosh! Give me an Oscar!
Okay!
That was probably the greatest intro we've done so far.
So this episode is about Glim Glam.
Oh, what? It is?
I don't know who that is.
And what are Glimmer Sunset...
Oh.
Glimmer Starlight Shimmer is. There's going to be lots of magic. I can assure you that.
Are
you spoiling me?
No, yeah, I am not spoiling.
You should not
anyone.
Be talking about the episode, David. Anyway, this one is called... I don't even remember, and I don't have the name, because I just downloaded this just now. I think it's Every Little Thing She Does.
Every Little Thing She Does.
Something like that.
Oh, boy.
So...
just annoys the heck out of me.
Let's get started.
Oh, my goodness.
Those with girlfriends will know. I'm just kidding.
What?
Oh, crap, I don't have my earbuds in! Wait!
Why didn't you...
Hold on!
Should we... All right, we're pausing it.
Restart it.
That never started.
I was focusing on perfecting my magic trick. I forgot about my earbuds.
Yep.
1 second.
You need to make them materialize out of thin air.
I can't do that.
Hey, look. Woo, they're here.
That's one magic trick. They're all tangled.
This is... 1 second. This is great.
Cut! Okay, we're back. Let's go. For real.
It's hey, Twilight's
look at that
castle.
Opening scene that we've seen many times.
Oh, they are bored or tired. Tired.
Mm-hmm.
The establishing shot of Twilight's castle.
All the time.
Oh, they're doing magic practice.
Ooh, here we go. Oh, yeah. It's some friendly competition.
What?
Do it. Oh, this is awesome.
Teleport spamming.
This is awesome.
Oh,
this reminds me of an episode with Q in Star Trek.
This is awesome. They're like, oh, better nice. Get out.
Also, just saying, Starlight was hovering herself.
Oh, there's my magic.
It's like a magic duel.
Dude, this is awesome. I've always wanted to see them like just have fun.
It's like Captain America, and then she's like. Violet.
Hey!
She's gonna get...
No more magical, like, freaking out.
Don't blow up this library, too.
Don't... No, stop. Stop. You're getting a little too out of hand.
Well, time to reorganize the books anyway.
Nice. You should have done this outside. You should have done this outside.
Yeah. Well, they were teleporting.
Well, not for that face of the competition. I mean the lesson.
Now time for her to learn shelf reorganizing spells.
Oh, also, is the episode title a reference to something? Because I missed those.
Again?
Like, Every Little Thing She Does.
I have no idea.
I miss those references like 90% of the time when they make them.
I've heard it before. I've heard the phrase before.
I cannot think of anything.
Every little thing.
So if you know what it is, hit us up in the comments below.
It sounds very
Except we'll probably already know by the time that ends up in the comments.
True.
That is really loud.
I mean, I won't until
That is really loud.
Yeah, it is a little
No,
loud.
Leave it. It's Aww, good. It's good volume. I can actually hear it.
Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness.
How?
Wow.
Good job. Maybe she should be Twilight's assistant.
Ooh.
These spells have magical names.
Duplication spells!
It's like Arc Warden.
It's like the mirror mirror pool, except without the dangers.
This is some awesome magic. Mm-hmm. Almost as good as mine. Yeah.
Yeah. Are you avoiding friendship lessons?
No, you're not busy anymore. And before it goes all night. So you better have done something.
Homework.
Homework. This is gonna be one of those things where she tries to solve her problems with magic instead of...
I'm sure it will be.
Maybe.
Or if not...
I don't know. Whatever. Having fun? It's like Star Wars. Every time.
Hi, Spike.
Is it Jersey? Oh, yeah. Oh.
Feel like you should have left Spike behind. He's a pretty good teacher, actually.
Yeah.
Well, unlike last time with what's his face, Fluttershy's brother.
Oh.
That didn't work out.
Oh yeah, that didn't work out. Is it really working? Does it work that way?
In the garbage.
In the garbage. Wow, that's a lot. Chillax.
Those aren't friendship problems?
You have no idea.
Come on. Wow.
God.
Yes. Okay, this sounds good. Okay.
Without magic?
Yeah.
Oh, is she going to use that duplication spell?
Oh, yeah.
To actually attempt to do all five at once?
Oh, boy.
I think Twilight...
She's going to try to use her magic to solve her friendship problems, which, I mean...
Ooh, I have a theory. Twilight didn't actually leave. She's observing everything.
Could be.
That would be cool.
Is she even in this room right now?
Yeah, she is going to use the duplication thing.
Yeah.
Foyer. Really? Oh my gosh. Anyway.
Yeah.
Really?
Wait. What the crap?
Wow.
It's another Pinkie Pie song, you know. The season.
She's just in no time for a song. Yep. Delicious.
Oh, God.
Oh, gosh. That's how much toothpaste she puts on.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Why not?
Why is she trying to do this all at once? I don't understand. This is not how you do
I know,
this.
Because she thought, oh, I can totally do 501s because it's, like, easy.
Yeah, maybe she should do that part first.
This is so funny.
It's not even in the same...
Yep.
Oh boy. Yep, see, I saw this.
Simple and safe.
You're also
using mind control spells.
There's gotta be laws against this in Equestria. Yeah. Come on.
Oh gosh.
This explains a lot more about magic.
She's... It does, kind of.
I like it. And flashbang. Oh, I just called that.
Oh my god.
Flashbang.
You turned them all into zombies. Good job.
Good.
Yeah. What did she do?
She turned them into all her faces. Their eye
what
color
exact,
is a little dimmer.
What exactly did you put this in here? In this spell?
Oh, gosh. Better?
Yeah, mind control spells and not
friendship.
This isn't friendship. Oh my gosh.
Pinky's
okay.
Pinky's still gonna manage to troll.
She didn't even finish the sentence.
That's a really bad idea.
She's gonna make She's the gonna entire every recipe in the book. She's gonna make every recipe in that book, I'm telling you.
She's gonna burn down the kitchen this fall. Oh, that is creepy.
Oh my goodness. That is really creepy.
This is awesome.
It's literal mind control. What if she made Rarity really good? I mean, she's already really good.
But... She's probably already finished. This is so creepy. It sounds like a long...
It does. It sounds like a kid's book.
With this it's straight like the... face and everything.
I know. It's like they're
oh
all...
Oh my goodness.
I don't think the animals are gonna...
They're not in the cache.
Oh, that was a very poorly phrased.
She said all the animals...
In the castle.
That could be taken wrong.
All the animals.
Oh my goodness.
This is gonna be a...
Aw.
What?
This is awesome!
He made just one just like it. One. The literal commands. Oh my gosh.
He just kind of stomps it. How bigger?
Oh my goodness.
Well, you yep. did ask for everything in the book.
Oh. Yep, called it.
Thank you, bye. All the animals incoming.
Ready to eat every... Oh. That's going to burn down half the castle.
At least the castle isn't made out of wood.
Though. They can't take our freedom. Oh. Never mind. Those were all the bugs that were in Twilight's castle.
Oh my goodness. I'm concerned.
And
might want to have a spell
what?
To put out fires.
Oh gosh.
The extreme.
I think you need to like break that.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, look, it's a water park. Well, so much for all those books, also.
Starlight's here.
With great power comes great response.
And here comes Twilight. Oh my gosh, that was so funny.
Oh my goodness.
I know, that was
good
great.
Job.
Maybe if you had burned down the castle like you should have. Or maybe
you
used the spell.
Yes. Yep. It's like nerds in a nutshell.
Yeah.
Anything.
It's not how it works. Yeah. Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
No.
Spike, yep.
Apologizing.
Yep. Oh, well, they're feeling it.
I feel like Pinky one. That sounds painful. Oh Oh gosh.
Oh man.
Why is she sitting next to Pinky?
Oh snap.
Already exactly. Is gonna feel that one.
Yep.
Sorry. Mm. Nice.
And smoke stains. Is that a thing?
Yeah. Good job. No,
of course you would call spiders cute. They're still in the bathroom?
Yeah. Wow.
Nice.
That smile, though.
Yeah.
I mean, it's alright. Yeah, it's alright.
Rarity, I thought you could do that.
I know, I thought...
Come on!
That's pretty terrible stitching, but whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Montage.
You're putting the cobwebs... What the heck?
Is this like a secret underground tunnel or something that has cobwebs everywhere?
I don't know. I honestly don't
know. Gotta hang the cobwebs back up.
Aw.
Yeah, Pinky, come on. You can't stay mad at me.
Nice.
What kind of face is that?
I don't know.
A face of, oh gosh, I screwed up.
No, Pinky's. Oh. It was like...
You're completely botching it, but it's fun anyway.
No, you already did.
You learned a friendship lesson already.
Chillax with very much. Of course.
We need you.
We need you to sit down and stop.
Good job.
Where is this?
Yeah, that's a good question.
I don't
know.
Somewhere on a cloud?
I don't think so, because they're all standing up here. Relaxing.
This could be...
Is that like a roof pool in the castle? Because it looks like it's on top of the castle.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Oh, it is.
Like a balcony or something.
Oh, that was awesome.
That was good.
That was awesome.
I know, that was just...
I am going to rewatch that episode. That was... Holy cow.
That was good. I love how they kind of explained how spells work a little bit more. Like, combining different things together to make...
Yeah. Well, I think what it's probably... Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I think it's like, maybe the complex spells are just...
It's just a bunch of different
They're
spells.
They're like formulas and equations. Yeah. You just kind of
like
string
them together.
You string them together to do what you want.
Mm-hmm.
That's an Makes interesting.
Sense. That's so cool.
That is cool.
I mean, we still have to figure out how they actually cast the spells.
Well, I mean, that's magic, so you can't explain all of it.
It's like true. Twilight found her people, too.
I know. Right?
With Starlight, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I liked it.
Yeah, I know. That was just hilarious.
Oh, my goodness.
The thing that sold it was just the straight faces throughout
every
the entire predicament.
I know.
Mm-hmm. I know, and also it was kind of funny that Pinkie Pie, the one thing she was mad about was that she was burning cakes. I burnt cakes!
I never burnt cakes! I guess that was kind of her fault, but kind of not at the same time.
It was her fault.
It was 100% Starlight's fault.
Because she dragged
you away. Left the oven on fire!
Exactly. Exactly. If she hadn't dragged him off, he would have taken the cake out in time.
Yeah.
It was still hilarious.
Oh my goodness.
And I kind of felt like even though they were under a mind control spell, they were still kind of like trolling.
Yeah, trolling her just a little bit.
Even though we knew for a fact they couldn't be.
I know, but
like the ways that they followed her instructions exactly
intentionally subverting her intentions.
Yeah. It's like, okay, I'll pick all of the things.
Ooh, it's the perfect plan.
I'll make
plan.
This exact dress.
It's the perfect plan.
Yeah. Anyway.
Yeah.
I think we can agree this is one of the better episodes
of this season.
Yeah. Starlight's character is awesome.
I know, right?
I like it.
Yes. She's really good.
Kind of reminds me of Twilight a little bit.
Well, yeah, that's kind of the point.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Well, thanks for hanging out with us, guys.
All right. We don't have time for this anymore, but I do have a leaked copy of Legends of Everfree. So.
What's Legends of Everfree?
The next Equestria Girls movie.
It came out?
No, I said a leaked copy. It's coming out next week.
They leaked it?
Yeah.
Is that the movie?
Yes, the movie.
Is that the one with... Oh, it's the
whole thing is out right now because they leaked it.
Yeah, well, they released it in Brazil, I think it was.
As long as it's actually...
And they had an English version that was also released in Brazil.
As long as it's actually, like...
Yeah, it's like the real thing.
It's the whole
but
thing.
I don't know if we're going to have time to watch it this week, even though we have it a week early.
Yeah.
Because David...
David's working, Andrew's working, everyone is working at the same, like, different side times every day.
It's a
Dan
lot.
Dan works in the evening, Andrew works, like, all day.
Yeah.
So, you know, it'll probably happen next week anyway.
Yeah, so we won't. So we'll watch it when it actually comes out, I guess. But
yeah. And that also helped to confirm that it's actually, like, a good copy.
Yeah, I think we got a solid one. Yeah.
Anyway.
Okay.
All right. Anyway, thank you for watching.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.
Come one, come all, welcome to the magic show. This is going to be the greatest trick you will ever see in your life.
Look at me restart.
I think you messed it up already.
I messed up. Restart.